Welcome to the Way of the Daniel. It is February 25th, 2021, and the time is 10:39 a.m. Your astrological weather is sun at 7 degrees Pisces, moon at 16 degrees Leo. Gotta love that Leo sometimes. Mercury has moved a degree at 12 degrees Aquarius. And I'll say a little about that. It is approaching Jupiter. Could be cool. And I find it rather interesting that Mercury is currently sitting between the planets Saturn and Jupiter. That's fascinating. May not mean much to you if you don't know astrology, but you can Google that. What that means, and trust it whether or not. Venus into Pisces, thank God. We'll talk more about that later. Venus at 0 degrees Pisces, I imagine it should be a pretty fucking sweet Pisces Venus season. Seems nice. Unfortunately, the phone started ringing, but that will all be over soon. Mars is at 26 degrees Taurus. We're back. This is the song Orkiana of Time. Something of Time. It's a Zelda Link song. Anyways, the good news I have today is that the room, I made it a little cleaner. I cleared out some stuff and two things. It's already looking and feeling nicer. And I've already identified other areas that I want to tackle next. Quick recap of last day's video, yesterday's video, spoke on the importance of nightly cleansing yourself of the shit energies and influences of others. I came up with a poem this morning that I would like to share. Nightly is frequently the time to get the fuck out of their world. End poem. As you can see, today's speech, huge, huge focus more on going slower, speaking slower, proceeding slowly. There, you can create new words that are awesome. Slowly. How great is that? Bet you never heard that before. The other thing that I wanted to focus on today is a quick discussion of the astrological weather of yesterday. As I pointed out, that was the last degree of Venus in Aquarius. It was at 29 degrees Aquarius, which is sort of a what astrologers call a critical degree, sort of last chance for Venus in Aquarius or any planet when they're at a last degree. And I said, oh, it's curious that Mars is having a trine with Pluto. Oh, but I don't know what the fuck that's about. Well, now in retrospect, we'll talk a little about that because Venus at the 29th degree Aquarius seemed like Aquarian Venus energies at 29 degrees. Like, rush to get shit done. And Mars trine Taurus is like, here's the fucking juice. Here's the juice. And so you got, here's the juice with which combined with personally my moon in the 8th house was transiting made for a really strange energetic day that seemed kind of off. And in the physical world, things were very strange and off as well. And I will say a few things about that. Number one, so thankful that I have been off of nicotine, because I think that would have made things so much worse. And number two, thankful that I've been mostly off of sugar, because I think that would have made things so much worse. And what really actually helped was the reminder toward the late afternoon and evening to slow the fuck down. Slow down. Whatever you can do, slow down the things that you're doing. Keep doing them, but slow down. Because I'll tell you, with that Mars trine Pluto, here's the juice, and Venus 29 degrees Aquarius, Mars and Taurus, I'm all about. But if you don't slow down, Mars and Taurus trine Pluto says, I'm gonna fuck you. And not in a good way. Aside from slowing down, also toward the latest part of the evening, drinking some rum helped. That seemed to, I don't know, alcohol can nullify in a way. The energies can also relax you and slow down. Not advocating drinking all the time, but I came up with today, nicotine, never. Coffee, emergencies only. Sugar, mostly never. I didn't even fucking think about sugar. But alcohol on occasion. There was one that was seldom. Seldom. Oh, well, maybe seldom was like weed. Was like seldom. So. And so I will leave you, because we're almost at 10 minutes going slowly. I wanted to get into quotes by Jose, too. Maybe tomorrow. A warning. This is the Tzar. Heed my warning. That's a cool quote from one of my favorite movies called Land of the Lost, starring Will Ferrell. And the warning is, again, if sometimes that I live my life in the future, watch out for shit being strange and crazy, off, whatever, today or tomorrow, because sometimes things go that way. Sometimes they don't. Sometimes they do. And with that, I will say, here ends for today the way of the Daniel. Live long and prosper. That's not the Spock, so how about the Shocker? Not the Spocker, but the Shocker. All right.